Hey everyone, I'm here with Gunnar Morling of Decodable, and he knows quite a bit about Debezium. Can you tell us what it is?
So Debezium, it's a tool for change data capture, which means it taps into the transaction log of your database, like MySQL or Postgres, and then whenever there's a data change, like an insert or an update or a delete, Debezium will capture this event and stream it to your consumers. So people can connect to this change event stream, and they can use those change events to enable use cases like updating their search index or replicating data into Snowflake or a data warehouse, and all this happens in real time with very low latency.
How many Debezium connectors are there?
Oh, that's a good question. I don't even know. I think more than 10 by now, because there is some which are maintained by the core Debezium community, but then also actually other organizations, for instance, like Google, they work on their Google Cloud Spanner connector as part of the Debezium GitHub organization. And even further external organizations like SillaDB, they maintain their own CDC connector based on top of the Debezium framework.